bacitracin susceptibility test. Inoculate a blood auger plate with 3 to 4 pure colonies of the test organism. Ensure that the organism is a catalase negative, gram-positive coccus showing beta hemolysis. Streak in at least 3 directions to obtain confluent growth. Aseptically place a bacitracin disc on the inoculated area using forceps. Incubate for 18 to 24 hours at 35 degrees Celsius in 5 to 10% CO2.